Scenes of chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in...
Let's get him! Yeah.